I pray that you and I will ask for wisdom about life. It is not the complete, total will of God for you to be wise with money making, or wise with business, or wise with raising your children, but you are not wise with life in its entirety. God wants you to be a blessing, not just be a good parent. God wants you to be a blessing, not just be a rich man. God wants you to be a blessing, not just be somebody who serves in the house and is always there and reliable. He wants you to be wonderful in the house of God, wonderful in the home, wonderful in the business, in the marketplace. He wants you to be wonderful everywhere. And the only way that can happen is when you submit your whole life to Him. Are we together this morning? It's a very serious journey. And I want you to really stay in the Spirit. I'm just trying my best to use the illustrations, but stay in the Word and stay in the Spirit to get the main point. Praise the Lord.